Namaste. Mahabharata is often deemed the fifth Veda, meaning it is equally venerable as the four Vedas. The critical edition calls it an inexhaustible mine for the investigation of religion, mythology, philosophy, law, customs, political and social institutions of the ancient India.
The Bhandarkar Oriental Research Institute has a century-old tradition of research on Mahabharata. The critical edition of Mahabharata is the most enduring outcome of this tradition. Last year, in July 2021, we launched the first batch of the online course on Mahabharata, that is, 18 Parvans of Mahabharata, an introduction to the incredible epic. The course was received so well that we organized four consecutive batches, including one for the US time zone. Perhaps the greatest testament to the course and the evergreen appeal of Mahabharata came when the Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji took notice of the course in his Mann Ki Baat last month. And now we have launched the fifth batch of this course. It begins on 24 January 2022, and the details of the course and the registration link is given in the description below. Thank you.